All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome, welcome. I'm gonna be doing some Evolve Stage 2 today, that's the plan anyway. Ooh, these end fades and such on the audio dock are a little off. Let me just fix that. Not to mention the threshold is wrong by the looks of it. Let's lower the threshold a little bit. Let's extend the end fade out a little bit. There we go, that should be a little bit better. Excellent. Cool. Looks like we're in business. At least I think we are, anyway. Hopefully so. Right, let's get some queuing done. So, I've noticed, actually, a lot of people are not playing Monster in regular solo queue. I have a feeling that's because it can be quite hard to win as Monster, so people are picking the Hunters because that means they win and they get more currency, which is fine by me because I love playing the Monster, so I'm hoping that I'm able to actually get some Monster queues here. If not, it's not a big deal, but obviously typical, the one that we do get in has two other people that also prefer Monster. Well, we'll see. Maybe we get lucky, maybe we don't. I'm not a huge fan of playing a Hunter in solo queue, and the VoIP in this game is obnoxious, so I have it turned off. But we'll see. Maybe we get the Monster, maybe we don't. And we start off by not getting the Monster. Great. Oh, well. Never mind. Who do we want to pick? Half of these people I have not even played. This looks interesting, though. Plasma Lance, Auto Cannon, Thunderstrike, Defense Matrix. I'd love to know what these actually do. Alright, so we're going to pick a couple of perks now. One of the changes they made is they give you a minor, major, and superior perk. I'm not sure if they're all active at the same time. That's actually not something that I'm particularly aware of. There's a couple of things in this game that are not 100% clear. As to when you get these perks, whether or not you get them all at the start. I assume you don't. Oh, Christ. Alright, I'm gonna remind me after this to put a delay on the stream and change my name so we don't have any BS. I keep forgetting to do that on Steam. It's like, yeah, if I'm gonna be streaming, I should probably have a stream delay so people don't snipe, and also so that I can, you know, avoid that. Apparently they're all active at once. All right, fair enough. One thing I don't really like about it is that you have to upgrade those perks, and that costs currency, so if you run up against higher level players, like, they can be strictly better, which is a little not brilliant, you know? I'm not a huge fan of that, but hey.
Sonny, the worst thing ever. I'm about as happy as Parnell to see you living and breathing, but
all right, so this guy has a Plasma Lance, powerful melee attack that builds a damage multiplier with each hit. Auto Cannon, long distance, slow range of cannon, Thunderstrike, leap into the air and the ground slam, and then Defensive Matrix, which all of the assault classes now have. That's something that they've sort of homogenized in the new version.
Things do not look good for humans on this planet.
Come on, look at this team. There's no way we get stuck here. We are absolutely getting off this planet. Watch.
Man, I really missed you. Don't mind saying it.
I missed you too, Abe.
You're gonna get eaten by the monster. Alright.
Faster, faster, faster!
Alright, so we've got some tracks over here. The whole process has been sped up significantly. That's something that you'll probably notice.
Birds!
Where'd the birds go? Over there.
Out,
so they gave us a little bit of a juke in the other direction at this point. Can't see him anywhere. Alright. Dead animal over here. Carcass over here as well. Ooh, I think I just saw him there. Domin' him. Got him. Alright, let's nail him. Getting nice and quick. Beat the crap out of him with this thing. So yeah, the damage multiplier resets when I miss, apparently. So it's sort of like, crack away at him with this until he gets in close range and then punch the hell out of him. Slowed him down. There we go. Also, if you get hit, it seems like it gets rid of it too. 3 and 4. Alright, serious damage multiplier on him there. That ability does good damage too, actually. Punch him! Punch him multiple times. There we go. Switch out back to my autocannon. He really doesn't like me, does he? I'm down. Well, he was beating the hell out of me. I don't know why everyone decided, hey, we're all gonna sort of sit on you while he sets us on fire. You gotta watch out for stuff like that. Very sort of obvious monster tactic where they kill one person, then they just wait for everyone to jump on and revive, and then hit them with a powerful AoE. Also, you remember the old version of this? Maybe you don't. When you hit monsters with ranged attacks outside the dome, it actually made them faster. That's not longer the case. It's actually worth tagging people. Because if you tag him, then it actually reduces the cooldown of the dome. So every time you hit him, it reduces that cooldown. I'm gonna flank around this side here, so I can catch up.
Tracker's active.
Dome ready.
All right, we have dome ready again. See him over there. I'm not sure if I should tag him with that. Tagged him again. The more I keep tagging him, the more I can stop his armor regeneration as well, I believe. I think that's how it works. Track's going this way. He's around here somewhere. The question is where. This weapon model's so obnoxiously large. Oh, he went that way. We did not need the planet scanner there. We already knew which direction he was going in, but hey. Around here somewhere.
Monster trapped.
Oh, hello. Okay. Someone left the trap down. Hopefully we can get to him. Alright, dome's down. Come on. Move! Give me my jet boost. Moving way too slow. And I cut him from outside the dome, so. Alright, we're in business. Okay, here we go. That was terrible. Okay. Punch him! Repeatedly. Damage multiplier, there we go. Big damage, big damage. And you're pretty much dead. Need to hit you a couple more times, so we don't think. And he's down. Nice. Not too tricky. Yeah, he did get pretty much wrecked in that first fight. Took way too much damage, and then we managed to stay on him. Alright, I'm gonna re-log so I can change my Steam name. So that we have less meme lord bullshit from people that join. So I will be right back. Oh, that is completely... No, actually, never mind. That's fine. Okay, log out. Change my Steam name. So we get less attention seeking from 12-year-olds. Cool. That'll do the trick. All right, lovely. I'll have to redo my audio ducking, aren't I? Yep, I am. Okay. Give me one moment just to sort the audio out, and then we'll be back in business. Which of these multiple audio sources is the right one? Who knows? Yeah, we've got stream delay on right now, so sniping can't really happen. That's too loud. Let's fix that. There we go. Put that on the minimum. Blah, 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 blah. All right, that looks good. Looks good. Cool. Sorted. Is usually fairly quick now, thankfully. But every now and again, it sort of half cues you and then just gives up, which is a little odd. Not really sure why it does that. There we go. All right, cool. Looks like I'm going to be getting the monster this time, since everyone else has picked a bunch of other stuff. Unfortunately, they also are a bit higher level, so they probably have good perks and they probably know what they're doing. So we'll see how well I do. It takes a bit of practice, to say the least, to play the monster now. A lot of practice, actually. Alright. Yes, Behemoth has been shut down. You can't play him. I tried playing Gorgon with friends a couple... it was yesterday, actually. He's tricky. I'm not 100% convinced by him. Mostly been playing Goliath. I'm thinking of playing some Kraken. Let's, we'll give Wraith a shot. See what's going on with Wraith right now. Ooh, that is the worst skin. Wow. I'm not sure where I got any of these skins from, but that is terrible. I'm not willing to equip the gold skin, because I have a feeling that will make me a lot easier to see. I don't think that's a good idea. Alright, so that's Warp Blast, which is the dash. I'm just trying to remember what everything does. That's Abduction, so you grab people and then you stab them. That's the Decoy, and that's your Explosion. You do start off with the ability to grab four abilities from the start now, which is good. I like that a lot. Alright, let's grab a little bit of armor regeneration. Cooldown. And probably movement speed. There we go. Well, I know exactly why they took the game modes out, because, you know, why have three game modes when you have 100 concurrent players? You know, they homogenized it to make sure everyone is in the same game mode so the queue times wouldn't be too high. Plus, honestly, the other two game modes were shit anyway. To be fair, all the game modes were shit. That's the problem. They needed to put way more effort into each one and way more substance into each one instead of splitting them into three, you know? So I really, the only game mode anyone wanted to play was this one. So, I'm not really too worried that they got rid of the others at this point. And they're also redesigning all of the maps as well, because they want to make the flow of the maps much faster. They want less bullshit. Yeah, I got a bunch of in-game currency because I bought the game on launch last time. So, I think that's why I have those skins and such. The main problem I had with the initial release of it was that the game mode felt like there wasn't enough there. And the game mode was also dragged out a hell of a lot because 90% of it was literally just running around trying to find the monster, which is not fun at all. That was dull. I'm not really sure why they decided to focus on that. Like, there's a couple of people arguing, well, you know, they've completely dumbed down the hunting aspect of it. It's like, the hunting aspect sucked anyway. Like, it wasn't good. It was dull. It took way too much time. And the fun bit is trapping the monster and fighting it, not running around all over the place looking for tracks. You know, it's not like it was particularly involved. It's like, all right, either look for a broken tree or some tracks which show up from time to time, or just follow Daisy all over the place. That isn't fun. Obviously, someone also has a wooden PC here. Not sure what's going on with that. There we go. Alright, so I gotta worry about flamethrower. Actually, I gotta worry about Tesla, some mines. They have a tracker who has a crow that he can sort of send forward. Let's pick a direction to go. We're going over here. As far away from you bastards as possible. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Don't want to set that off. We're looking for some things to eat. This will do. Way too close. He's up there, don't find me quick. Off we go. Now, of course, they have this planet scanner thing, which is every 60 or so seconds, I think, is going to give them an idea of where I am. So when that's active, I need to sort of go in one direction and then try and double back. Try and stay out of the way. So far, so good in the feeding. Happy with that. There we go. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Yep, they found me. Alright. Not brilliant. Let's eat you for breakfast, shall we? One down. Two down. Oh, you're gonna try to revive him? All right, you can have some of that then. See how that goes for you. Reds again. There we go. Time to leave. That should give them a little bit of a delay. Let's see if I can lose them over here. That attracts my vague direction. Time being. Shit, that didn't help. Okay, I'm gonna double back on him. Should help a little.
Dome ready.
Almost ready to evolve. Fight again shortly, so I'm gonna get this buff. Let's sniff. They don't know where I am, I don't think, so I'm gonna evolve here. Evolve, failed, move away from objects. There we go.
The monster has evolved.
Alright, let's upgrade that. That and our decoy. Alright. Well, they found me just as I was evolving, which is a bit annoying, but it's not the worst thing that ever happened. Come down. Hello, cyber police. Goodbye, cyber police. Grab you and tear you to pieces. If you don't mind, there we go.
Hunter returned.
Alright, time to leave. One of the hunters is down, which is great. So I can just go do a little bit more eating. They're still trying to recover. So I can go work my armor back up. Oh, they found me again. You know what? There's only three of them, so. And I have a decent amount of armor, so if they want to try that, they're more than welcome to. They are actually seriously outnumbered at this point. So I think I can shred them. There are other guys in back yet. There we go, the medic's down as well. That'll make things a little bit more difficult for him. Another one down. Now we're just going to take this guy out, and that's going to be it. They got a little too cocky. GG. They shouldn't have really chased me after that and tried to engage me again with only three people. Oh, that worked relatively well. No complaints there. I had a lot of armor going to that as well. It's like, we're just going to keep chasing you. No. If you're one down, as they were, they had one person stuck back on the dropship. It didn't make a lot of sense to try and fight me. Because I had a decent amount of armor, and I'm like, all right, okay, you're down one. I'm pretty sure they're down their assault as well. So it's like, your main damage deal is down. Okay, I can just pick you apart then. Wraith got the shit nerfed out of him, incidentally. So... he's nowhere near as powerful as he used to be. I also need to get a bit of a better idea as to what all of those abilities do. I get the idea of most of them. I just don't know what the doppelganger does now, because I know it used to have a cloak. I'm not sure it still does. Okay, put me into a match that immediately kicked me out of it. All right. What the hell? Definitely some weird matchmaking stuff that does go on with this version for some reason. Yeah, there are no microtransactions in the game right now. There will be eventually. It's all silver keys, which is currency you earn in-game. There's no way to buy it outside the game at the moment. If you're a founder, I think they give you like 35,000 of those now. They were giving you something like 3,000, which was a joke, and then they're like, oh, people are really pissed about that. All right. It depends. Like, if you play it free, then you don't have access to all that many characters to begin with, so you've got to grind them out. If you actually owned the game prior to that, then it's not so much of a problem. Ooh, I have the magma skin. That's neat. I certainly wish you could just hover over this and it would give you a basic description rather than just you relying on the visual aspect of it. That would be nice. Alright, what do we go with? So I'm thinking, like, let's get a little bit of feeding speed. For those who have played this, by the way, do you know if the perks are unlocked at, like, stage 1, stage 2, stage 3 evolution, or do you get them all at once? I think we want movement speed here. Let's go with unkillable. Oh, you have to unlock that. I can afford it, I guess. You get them all at once. Alright. So they stack up to silly, silly speed then. Let's grab the cooldown reduction, I think. Looks like we're going to be dealing with some harpoons. Yeah, you have to grind out the monsters as well if you're playing for free. I don't know what you get by default. Like, I know you can get... If you do the tutorials, you get Goliath immediately, and you get Markov, I think, as a hunter. I don't know what else you get. If you're starting with a brand new account, I don't know exactly what they give you. Get ahead! Thank you very much. Our feeding speed is now increased, so that's good. I'm going to try and take out the big one. We managed to get him last time, but that worked pretty well, because it gave us a lot of armor and a lot of evolution points initially, so that worked pretty well. Eat that, and then buzz off in this direction. Keep an eye out for the birds, make sure we don't screw that up. Alright, the tractor's pretty much immediately. Makes sense. Then I'm becoming in this general direction. I'm trying to evolve as fast as possible at this point. Okay, I don't seem to be too close to them, so I can maybe afford to use a few loud abilities. There we go. Oh shit, I set the birds off. Okay, that was my own dumb fault. But there's a couple of different ways I could go from here that could give them the slip. No sign of them right now. Oh, almost got to stage two. But hello. Over there. Let's sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. I am not here. I am not here. Let's eat over here instead, where it's a little bit safer. Birds, wanna watch out for those. I'm gonna go this way, out of the way of the birds. Planet scan me. Okay, I'm gonna wait for that planet scanner to go, and then I'm gonna take a right. Okay, still no sign of him. Good. Well, I set the birds off. That was dumb. Ready to evolve? Are we anywhere near them? Not by the looks of it. Oh, fuck. Hi! I found him. Well, let's tear him apart before he gets the chance to do anything. There we go. We actually caught their team off guard, which is lovely. Dead. Trapper is dead. Catch you as well if you don't mind. Yeah, we might just kill him right now, actually. One more down. Yep, caught them completely off guard. That definitely caused them a bunch of problems. I'm gonna try and get out of here now, though. Got a good couple of kills. They respawn quite quickly at this point, so I'm gonna make a run for it. Don't want to set that off. Try and find a safe place to evolve. Let's put out a sniff. No sign of them. This'll do.
The monster has evolved.
Get that warp blast up to maximum. There we go. If you think this is a good time to fight me, then so be it. I'll take you, absolutely. Alright, they know me. It looks like we're in for a fight. I didn't get as much armor back as I would have hoped. I'm just trying to get some armor back at the moment. They don't actually know where I am right now, so... guy looks like he's on his own. Do what we do to him. One down.
Hunter down. Dome coming down.
Knocked him. Missed him, actually. That's unfortunate. Big blast. Back up. Well, that's a little annoying. Hoped I'd do a little better than that. I'll have to try and get away at this point. Ah, set the fucking birds off. So my arm is coming back, so that's the main thing. Sniff, do we have any idea where they are? Not right now, but I'm going to head down here. Try and get out of the way. Alright. More eating gun. So far, so not so bad. Most of my armor's back. Alright, they're over there. I can see the explosions. Quickly eat this and then try and get out of the way. Give it a little slip. Nope, I just saw like what looked like a cracking dart go down. That's a buff. Quick take. Quick fight with the buff, that'll be amazing. Problem is, I can't do that because this guy, he's on his own though. So if we just shred him. Fence screen up. They're gonna grab that buff, aren't they? Which I really don't want them to do. Go down.
Hunter down.
Craft the Grimms. Pretty weak. Yep, took their medic out. Nice. Alright, they're in trouble. They're in serious trouble. This guy, there we go.
Hunter down.
Get the meeting done. Maybe just actually kill him while no one else is here to help.
There we go. Hunter returned to the dropship.
Nice. That should give us a little bit more room to maneuver. Someone's still trying to fight me. There, I can't see him. I'm leaving, just get some more food, I think. So half our team got shredded there and had to go back to the dropship, so they can't really fight me right now, so it's a good opportunity to get some feeding done.
Reinforcements inbound. Dome ready.
Oh, set that off, that was a bit dumb.
Monster domed.
Interesting. Where are the rest of them? He domed me solo. Okay. Sure, why not? I'm just gonna tear you to pieces then. I thought that was a good idea. You're sorely mistaken. Alright, cool. You're dead. Trap this down. Nice, big, tight, exploding spaces. Mmm, lovely. Totally where you want to be, right? And you're dead too. Alright, I think this is going to be game, assuming that I can find the last guy. He's over there. He's making a run for it, I think.
Hunter, return to the dropship.
Lovely, lovely. Mmm, delicious. Evolve stage 3, and then go and blow the shit, because they've got, I've got a minute before they come back. I can go kill the objective. Maximum supernova, maximum decoy. I think someone's trying to hit me. It's like, all right, that's cute.
The relay is vulnerable.
Off we go.
Get in range. Relay shield activated.
Hello, power relay that I'm right next to. Let's shred you, shall we? Oh, you're gonna try that, are you? Alright. I wouldn't recommend that. All things considered, probably a poor move. Yike! Nice. That went well. Hopefully that gave them a relatively fun little hunt. So I thought they got a nice good couple of fights out of that, you know, they got through their evolution. A lot of like, to me a lot of playing the monster is not necessarily about winning, it's about making sure that the hunters have a good time and have like a really interesting, intense experience. So I do try to be a bit sneaky, you know, get into fights, get out of fights. I don't try and avoid fights all the time. It reminds me of playing Zombie Master, which was a really cool mod for Half-Life, whereby you could spawn various zombies, and you created a zombie survival experience for the other players. And when you played in pubbies, a lot of the Zombie Masters used to power game the fuck out of it, but to me it was more about creating a fun experience for everybody else, and sort of being a dungeon master, more so than an actual winner. And I kind of get this vibe when I'm playing Evolve as well, which is kind of why I like playing the monster. As I say, the Wraith got nerfed. I mean, it used to be way, way more powerful than that. The stealth isn't really so much of a factor anymore. The monster generally does not win as more often than the hunters, honestly, in my experience anyway. It can be really easy to screw up with the monster. Like, you overcommit, you don't focus on the right guys. I mean, I play the Goliath very aggressively, actually. I don't like being too sneaky with him. I'll play Goliath this time. I'll play Goliath or Meteor Goliath. Meteor Goliath does residual fire damage. We could do either of those. Elder Kraken, I've heard some good stuff about. Things I've never played him before, so I'm not... I don't know if that's a good idea. I'll give him a shot, I guess. Why not? So, Lightning Strike. So that's AoE. Banshee Missile. Another AoE. Chain Lightning. So try and hit as many people in range of that as possible. And Death Spiral. The hell even is that? That doesn't help me very much. So what does that do? I don't know. A thing? I guess. It's a bit of a line damage, I think. Oh, he's mostly going to be a caster. So really, do we just want to, like, try and vastly reduce his cooldowns, right? Stack him up. There we go. All my... Kraken has no ranged attacks. Elder Kraken has no ranged attacks. That... All of those look like ranged attacks to me. I assume his, like, main click is a range, is a melee attack, because I know Kraken's, like, main click is arranged. And then all the abilities are ranged. Alright, we'll give it a try and see how it works out then. Never played Elder Kraken before. I never really used to play Kraken in the original either. I was mostly playing Wraith and Goliath. So I don't know how he plays. I guess we're going to find out, aren't we? Look, a little VC. This way. Get out of the way. So he has a sort of brief flight by the looks of it. A bit slow otherwise. Oh, I set the birds off like an idiot. So I'm gonna set more birds off. These guys do not die quickly. I should probably use my abilities to kill these. The problem is it makes so much noise. Fuck's sake! I am hitting everything right now. And I think they know where I am. Yup. They just spotted me. Do my best to get away, but... Yeah, I think they're gonna catch me this time. That guy is on me. Let's get a quick snack before we fight. I don't know, they haven't managed to dome me yet. But I'm kind of cornered now, so... I don't really have much of a choice. Plus they have a daisy, so... They're gonna find me. But I'm okay with fighting them in... Is this lava I'm fighting them in? Because I'm alright with that. Hi! Alright, let's fucking do some lightning shit. See how well that goes.
Yeah.
doing quite as much damage as I would hope. Try attacking someone else that isn't that. I think it's mostly because I'm missing with my attacks here. Nice and bunched up. Zap them. Whoever the healer is seems to be on point, because I'm having difficulty actually killing anybody here. Yeah, I can't actually kill anybody. This isn't brilliant. As Wraith or Goliath, I generally have no problem killing somebody, but here I can't seem to touch anybody. A little annoying. Oh, for fuck's sake, there were birds there? God damn it. But they probably know where I am, and their dome's ready. I don't see them anywhere. I hope that that's... Oh, he's right up there.
The monster has evolved.
All right, let's try it again and see if we do a better job this time, eh? Can't I kill anybody? Well, if I'm gonna bunch up like that, then maybe we could do something about that. One's down. Direct hit. Come on, finish him off. Come on, you're dead. Get him. There we go.
Hunter down.
Okay, now might be a good time to leave. I'm gonna set up the birds, but I need to get the fuck out of here. Hello! Kind of caught him out of position. What you can do about him? Nothing! Because his defense shield apparently lasts for fucking ever. Alright. Die! One down. Alright, you're gonna get nice and close? Okay, we can do some AoE then. That's fine.
Dome coming down.
zappy. Come on, you're dead. All right, nice. Another one down. Do we keep fighting at this point? Because I'm pretty low in HP. This is a risk, definitely. Let me get out. At this point, I've got to get away. That will help a lot. I can eat some more, get my armor and health back.
Reinforcements inbound.
Alright, so one of their guys is on the way back. This is still a perfect opportunity for me to get some more feeding done though. Actually, you know what, with that buff up? Go for them right now. Don't give them a chance to get grouped up again. One down, midair, nice. My ability cooldowns are crazy right now, so that should help. Medic is dead, that's good. Another one down. I think this is the chance to kill him. Another one down. Do we evolve in their face? Yes, we fucking do. This is a BM evolve right here.
The monster has evolved.
Hi. Hello. Perhaps you should have picked a different profession.
The relay is vulnerable. Get in range.
Hi! They're going to eat you now. Thank you. Nom 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 nom. Where'd he go? He's running away. That's very cowardly of him. We'll see how well that works. Hello! I was very impolite earlier. I think unfortunately, that might work out to be Battle Bomb! Biggest monster in the room. There we go. Took a little effort there, like, I guess maybe that healer was good, but my stage one didn't seem to be doing a huge amount of damage. It was difficult to... he's got good AoE, but, like, his focus damage doesn't seem to be great, so, you know, my tactic is usually to focus down one person, then move away and use that person's sort of resable corpse as bait, so as soon as they try to go for him, they'll jump on the person that's trying to res them. But I think with this guy, it's more try and get them all bunched together and just destroy them. And try and take them all out at once. Alright, someone said something about looking at the profile. Alright. How do I get out of this? There we go. Alright, how does one look at my profile? Alright, so... what am I looking at here? I mean, I got a bunch of coins as rewards. I have all the characters unlocked anyway. The only one that I don't is the Behemoth, because it's not actually active yet, you can't use him. Yeah, I mean, I've played Hunters, but I prefer playing Monsters, so that's how it's gonna be. I think it's better, if you want to play Hunters, you're better playing them in like a group with voice over IP. I prefer playing the Monster, so that's what I'm gonna be playing. They unlock while I'm... I don't know what you're talking about when it comes to the perks, exactly. Oh, you just had to buy the perks for these, the in-game currency. Well, that's how it worked, right? Founders can use Behemoth, or can't use Behemoth. Because we can't. Like, it's currently down. Like, nobody can use Behemoth. That's my understanding of it. Right now, he's down for maintenance. Click on the characters in your profile. Okay. Alright. What did I gain from that? Nothing. Cool. Great. Thanks for the advice. Whatever that was all about. Well, the problem is, there doesn't seem to be a way to unlock him. Like, even if you could use him. Because I don't have them unlocked. See? Character's undergoing maintenance. You can't use him. He's not in the store. You can't buy him. So, yeah. Can't play him. A little bit of Goliath. I'm not convinced as to whether or not I want to play Meteor Goliath or regular. From what I can tell, the fire damage doesn't seem to like make a huge amount of difference. I played like two rounds with the Gorgon. I don't fully understand the Gorgon's abilities. We'll try, let's grab Meteor Goliath, I guess. Oh, no, we'll just play Regal. How many obnoxious skins do we have for this guy? Quite a lot. Expensive perk to upgrade. On a feeding speed upgrade, I think. But I probably want a bunch of like damage reduction and things. Lots of feeding speed, and then maybe our big one could be a lot of damage reduction. Yeah, we'll grab plated armor. Should have probably upgraded that if I had the keys for it, but hey. I don't know at all why Dead by Daylight has better reviews. Like, Dead by Daylight is a shit game. I don't understand why people like it. I've tried to understand, but it's a buggy, badly designed piece of crap. In my opinion, was sold solely on the back of streamers. So, hey, I don't know what's going on with that. Get out of here. Where is all the eating? nicely. Hunger strike really definitely helps. Ah, fuck. Should have seen that coming. God damn it, this is a dead end. That way it is, anyway. Alright, they already know where I am. This is gonna suck. I'll do what I can to sneak around them if possible. I think I managed to elude them. I thought I saw some movement back there. Not sure. Creatures. I'm not sure if it was them or not. Alright. Time to leave.
Monster down.
Thought my attempt to charge out of the way did not work. Alright, well, we're gonna have a bit of a squabble then. That's fine. You don't know where I am yet, mate. Hi! Hello! Also, this is lava. You might not want to be stepping in that, mate. Up a little bit. Haven't really done any real damage to them yet, which isn't good. Fuck that up totally as well. They have a lot of shields, it seems. Can't seem to hurt any of them, which sucks.
Still coming down.
I tried, but I didn't really manage to pull anything off there. Which is not helpful. Well, I think he missed me with a tag. But it's still like time to get the hell out of here. Yeah, I need to try and focus on the healer. It's just they have a combination of, like, healing and a bunch of shields, which really is not helping. Let's make it a little tricky to get anything done.
Dome ready.
Alright, they're gonna dome me, by the looks of it. I have a lot of armor, so we'll try another fight with them and hopefully do it better. Quick snack up here.
Monster trapped.
Monster trapped, or are they trapped in here with me? That's the assault. This is the guy that seems to have all of that shield ability that I'm trying to take out. I'm trying to drill him into the corner there.
Thank you.
on as the healer. I'd do my best to try and figure that out, but I guess this one at the back probably. Well, I thought I got her, but she seems to be right back up again. Get back here, Jesus.
Dome coming down.
There we go, at least I've got it out. Alright, put it down on the ground. I'm going to hopefully use this as an opportunity to get away and evolve. They are right on me. Oh, they've got a tracking dart on me. This was a terrible plan.
The monster has evolved.
Got something done, at least. Let's get a few more snacks in before they have to fight me again.
Dome ready.
Alright, so it is. Well, there's actually a buff here, if I can just get it. Armor regen buff. Alright, that'll help. Okay. Fight you at stage 2 then and see how that goes. Separate him for the rest of the group. Nicely grouped up for that. That's good. Follow up with a charge. That's him down. There's another one who's on really low HP as well. Let's see if we can leap smash him down. There we go. That should make things a little easier. Charge him over here so that he can't pull that shit on me. And another one bites the dust. Revive their medic, that's never good. You go over here. No, thank you. None of that. Oh dear, things suddenly got very ugly for you, didn't they? Oh dear, oh dear, oh unpleasant. Oh dear, oh dear. I'm gonna eat your friends. It's just wonderful, really. Hello! You just got right back up again. Let's see if we can fix that for you. You go over there now. I'm gonna eat your friends. Thank you. Mmm, delicious. Oh, you're trying to get away. Huh. I think so. Happy with that. How about we don't let you do that? How about we eat you instead? Go on, run away. Off you go.
Hunter, return to the dropship.
Mmm, delicious. Alright. Well, I'm gonna head off in the other direction. Now that I have the opportunity. Get myself some more wildlife. Once to stage 3, then things will get very fun for them, I'm sure. Give them the chance to regroup. I have lost half my main health, so, you know, that is a bit of a factor. And I am currently trying to desperately eat to get to stage 3, otherwise they may have a good shot at killing me in the final stage. Oh, they found me again. That's how it's gonna be. They have a pretty good shot at killing me, because they managed to get me just before stage 3.
Dome
down. To get that sniper over there. She's proven to be very irritating. Where do you go, hey? Where do you go? Let's see if we can get some separation and then get an evolution off. That should be lovely. Should be a nice place to go. It also won't show the giant fireball that happens every time I evolve, so that should give me a little bit of an opportunity.
The monster has evolved.
DED has. How unpleasant for you all.
Relay shield.
Taking a little bit of damage.
The relay is vulnerable. Get in range.
That's how it's gonna be.
Reinforcements inbound.
I'm gonna regen some of my armor before I go in there. Hi!
Dome ready.
Perhaps you regretted that decision. Oh, I assume you did. Alright, one of their guys is down already. That's unfortunate for them. What do we do about the rest of them, eh? You down? Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. All of your best laid plans. How unpleasant. Hello.
The relay is under attack.
Stop that, it's very rude. There you go, this is my relay now. Kaboom. Nice. Now, when they die, they go back to the dropship so they can come back. But it takes quite a bit of time for them to do that. A little bit difficult at the start, but not too bad. We'll do one more round, and then I think I'll wrap the stream up. We played a bunch with friends yesterday, and the Hunters won the majority of the games. It's just a lot of these pubbies don't seem to be that great. To be fair, like, if they're not like properly coordinating and using VoIP, then the chances are they're not going to do that well. And the majority of what I did when I played the original Evolve was play Monster. I can show you the Gorgon. As I say, I find her a little tricky. Gorgon wears opponents down over time. Web snare damages and slows opponents. Acid spit stacks. Spider trap distracts and carries while Mimic acts as a remote control bomb. I'm not playing... This gold skin is the worst. Like, I don't even know why I have it. But yeah, we can play the Gorgon. Yeah, the mimic, you create another version of yourself, and then I think that version explodes. The spider trap goes down on the ground and then turns someone into a spider for a brief amount of time, I think. I'm not 100% familiar with it, I have to admit. Yeah, it can stick to walls, which is pretty neat. I played it a couple of times yesterday with Mathis and a few of the others, and it was fun, but I wasn't having a lot of luck with it, I gotta say. Traversal-wise, she's quick as long as she uses that ability. But someone said, hey, you should get traversal speed as a perk, and I can see why. That definitely makes sense. It seems like traversal is our primary method of movement. That is not doubling back on them, that is the opposite of doubling back. I knocked a tree down as well, so if they're paying any attention, we'll notice that. Also, not a big fan of these explosions right here. I mean, someone is definitely there. Sort of trying to. Oh, they don't meet. Alright. Hi! Got a sneak attack on him, that's good. Slow him down as well. Dead, if possible. Ah, use his fucking shield. Yeah, so I'm not really, like, convinced by the mimic ability. It's a bit weird and difficult to use properly. Spider trap. This guy's... That's a turret, okay. I was wondering, like, what are these things that are just, like, nailing away at me? Alright.
Coming down. Hunter down.
One down, but god, the amount of damage I've taken. Ugh.
Hunter down.
Yeah, this has been really rough. I think I'm gonna lose stage one here. I don't play her very well. I don't actually know how to play her very well. guys are on my ass. Let's get into a cave. So don't give them a slip this way. Trap me into a cave network, which at least has a couple of different ways I can go.
Dome ready.
Don't cut off the fucking birds. I guess I'll try it. They've domed me, fuck. Oh, they domed me as I was trying to evolve. Hopefully they don't know where I am right now.
The monster has evolved.
3, 2, they haven't found me yet. I'm still hiding under here. That works. All right, cool. We're in business. Oh, and you're getting eaten by a plant. That's unfortunate for you. I'll help you out. I'm Spider Bro. There we go. See? Helped him. I'm kind. I'm kind of nice like that. You're right now a spider. That sucks for you. Oh, Lord. And here's some acid. The spider trap right on top of your corpse. Oh, you're also a spider now. That is gonna suck for you. Yep, that's it. Sit inside the bomb. Great idea. Another one down. I'm not exactly sure how they managed to revive their medic, considering what I was throwing at them, but hey. Now I'm gonna put a bomb right here. You revived him in the middle of a pit of acid. Come on. You should be punished for that.
Hunter down.
Nope, I'm gonna get you in the air. Hi. Yeah, got him anyway. I suck at that guy. Oh, I need a lot more practice with Gorgon. But I'm starting to sort of get the feeling of it later. It's like, alright, I can throw down... If I throw down my mimic directly on top of a corpse, they run right into that. I detonate the bomb. I put a spider trap down on the corpse so they get eaten there. You know? Sort of getting the idea of it. Not bad. That was a nice little winning streak, wasn't it? Can't say I'm too unhappy about how that went. Yeah, I'll say, it was unfortunate that you didn't see Hunters doing better, but again, it is a pubby queue, so... I know there's some games coming up over the next couple of days on Sinvicta and Mathis's channel. Like, I was actually playing with them, and I think you, you'll see the Hunters play a lot better there, because you get coordinated. As you're coordinated, you do a lot better. The monster seems a little powerful here, but he's actually not. It's just these guys weren't particularly well organized. But hey, I like playing the monster. That's my... I always loved that. I was like... I wasn't really so interested in playing the Hunter at any point. So I practiced quite a lot with the monster when I was playing this when it first came out. Seems like I haven't forgotten too much of that. It is a lot better, like, it's a lot faster, there's a lot less bullshit. It takes a lot less time to find the monster can actually fight at stage one and do fairly well. Thanks to the armor regeneration, you know, you can come in, maybe kill a guy, get out, and all that sort of thing. You're not reliant on a trapper being good with their dome, which obviously was a big problem in pubby queues. Like, if you picked the trapper, you fucked up the dome, then the monster basically had 5 minutes of free reign all over the place, which wasn't great. But I think it's a bit better. I mean, it's also free. I mean, there's not really, like, a lot of reason not to try it. I think it's a pretty decent game mode, honestly, on its own. As a free-to-play game, that makes a lot of sense. As a full $60 price, it was not a good value proposition. yeah, it went pretty well. I was happy with that. So I'm going to be playing a bit more of it because I'm going to put a video together on the various changes and talk about the business model and whether or not I think it's a good idea. And I think they've done a pretty decent job with it. So all credit to them for that. Well done. Glad to sort of see this. Incidentally, Mark Centralized, but it might be too late. No, it has 40,000 concurrent players right now on Steam. It's one of the top 10 play games. It's not too late. There's no such thing as too late. I've said this time and again. Especially when you make the game free, people are certainly willing to come and try it again. So no, it's definitely not too late. Evidently, they went from 100 players to 40,000 concurrent. I think that's a pretty big improvement. There's no such thing as too late in 2016. It's a wonderful thing about digital distribution. All right, folks, that wraps me up. Thank you very much for watching. I'm going to go and play a couple more games. Going to try and get some After Hour done. Got a content patch, hopefully, putting together tomorrow. Thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed the stream. And commiserations to all the hunters that got horribly eaten today. That was satisfying. I'll see you next time.